It stops his saw blade from turning and drops it down below the tabletop in 5/1000ths of a second. So any of you guys that got pacemakers going, this is the time to put them on supercharge, because this will startle you. The blade is at full height. So here we go. I want everybody to watch closely. Everybody's pacemaker, get a check. That blade was at full height, turning at 3,450 RPM. It stopped it and dropped it down below the tabletop in 5/1000ths of a second.